This is a parent guide to help students with Google Classroom. So Google Classroom is a digital platform for learning. It allows teachers to provide students with updates, class materials, any assignments or homework, quizzes, and lots more. It's a one-stop shop. If your teacher has asked your student to use Google Classroom, they would have provided them with a unique classroom code. This would have came out as an email. Before you enter that code, you first need to open Google Chrome. From there, you need to click on the icon in the top right corner. Then press Sign In. If there's another user on the computer already logged in, you'll want to sign them out and sign in your student. They'll sign in using their GSCS credentials. That's their student number at gscs.ca. Once you're signed in, you'll be prompted to sync. Accept this and press link. Then you'll be able to see a waffle icon. When you click on this icon, again in the top right corner, you'll have a drop-down menu. In that drop-down menu, Google Classroom is already there. Select that classroom. Then press the plus button in the top right and press Join Class. Your next step is to enter the class code. This was the unique class code that your teacher provided you with. Type it in, press Join, and you now have full access to your online platform. If you're using an iPad or mobile device, you'll first need to download the Google Classroom app. You can do this by opening the App Store and searching for Google Classroom. Then download the Classroom app simply by pressing Get on the right-hand side. Once you have it downloaded, you can open it up. You'll have to sign in using your GSCS credentials. That's your student number at gscs.ca. You'll then be prompted to a different login page. Use your credentials again with the same password you use to log into any school computer. From there, you'll press the Join button and add your class code. Once you put in your class code, you'll have full access. There are many icons within Google. Most of them mimic what you're already used to with Microsoft. Google Calendar allows teachers to keep students up to date with different things that are happening throughout their months or weeks. Classroom is where you'll go to see all your online assignments. Docs is essentially a Microsoft Word document. Your Drive is where all of these things are stored. Forms can be sent out kind of like a SurveyMonkey. Hangouts, Meet, is what a teacher might use to conference with students digitally. And Sheets is very similar to Microsoft Excel. As soon as you create a document in any one of these platforms, it automatically stores to your Google Drive. So you never need to worry about losing homework again. Enjoy your learning!